It'll last about a couple weeks and fall apart due to lack of good management. Doesn't really have a chance. The team's not that hot either.
We said we go eat at here.
Or seriously, we get a Jack thrown up. Someone right now is like walking, they have no idea what's gonna happen. Like, they're peacefully walking.
And the vibes about skating rocks.
Let me give the theory of Pat, dude. You see, Pat? Pat is actually a Terminator.
I like that.
See, Pat's a Terminator. He was supposed to kill someone, and he came from the future, but then his program malfunctioned. And so now he's invincible, dude, and he can fall on his face, and it won't hurt him. Ow, shit. Yep, my knee, I'm gonna need knee surgery now, dude.
Thank you. down with me? Shake it. Do you wanna lay down with me? Do you wanna lay down by my side? Do you wanna lay down with me? Say, Pepper, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, Pepper, do you wanna lay down by my side? Pepper, do you wanna lay down with me? Say, Pepper! Say, Pepper!
In the air, we shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
Thank you. guy that uses the system, he's North American champ. He's second.
Oh, he's second in North America?
Yeah. Wow. He's real interesting.
What's his name?
I don't know.
It's
more than I know your name.
It's
but
not cookie
but
cookie
I cookie have cookie. A respect for them, and I like... You know what?
What? I'm not...
You turn that thing on me again, bucko. And you know what?
What?
You'd be real sorry.
Okay.
Do you ever have this here on your lens?
What are you doing?
Did you see that? Hey, what a blip. Don't fly a puddle, Dill. Man.
I'm chocolate like a ball, but my name is not Roseanne. My skin has a pigment reminiscent of a tan. I plan to grow dreads, but first a nappy fro. The longer the hair, the easier to scare a foe. It grows from my head till it covers up my face. People look and stare when I walk into the place. This is just a taste from the fucking human being. Ain't no misbehaving, ain't no use of raving. Surrounded by the people who would stab me in the back. My skin is really brown, even though it's labeled black. Sometimes I wear a cap, and sometimes I wear bananas. Forbidden in L.A., but I wore one in Atlanta. I chiseled up a sculpture to compliment my culture. Thoughts of silly Nubians are prone to give me ulcers. Hanging with the brothers who are tribal in their ways. For this is how I like to spend my day. And it pays to steal a groovy sample from the archives. Use my mental staff to eliminate a pop-by. Still gather papes like my man Michael Forbes. Pondering my life as I look into my orbs. I love the shade of green like my brother Billy Bixby. I utilize a sample that I salvaged from the 60s cause I'm picky. My meal must appeal to me like Morse. Far too many fraudulent opponents in the force. I fall into the gap when I need to purchase clothes. Easy on the fast cause the pose is always posed. I suppose they will bite, they'll try not to show it. I came very plain and they're feeling rather loaded. I ditched all the beans cause my needs seem to differ. Me and CMP are like the Gill and the Skipper. He will use his clippers to give himself a fade. I give my fro a sheen with a smidgen of pomade. I laid in the shade and I greeted Mr. Bricks with a rhythm and a rhyme and he said that it's a twist from the ordinary everyday continual assumption that R&B and rap makes a winner. Guess who is coming through for dinner?
What a wonderful world. the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. Cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high. And if you want to live low, live low. Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. You want the opportunities on, and if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know. Well, if you want to say yes, say yes. And if you want to say no. Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. And if you want to be me, be me. And if you want to be you. Cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know.
Yeah. This so societal, idle chatter never slips off the lips of this writer. Might I be the greater innovator of the rhyme scheme? My style is devising to get your eyes opening. The smack of the handy gets steady like a lion in the metal, while the teapots draw steam like a kettle. You hip through the hop, I kick, I trip the life fantastic. Getting into the groove better than a phonographic. The vandal with the vocals making the locals go insane. The regal rhyme speaks sustenance for the brain. You're frisky with the phrases as you praise us like divinity. The one of liberated soul control for infinity. Got style by the square, my cat's got a vital child. Hieroglyphics will uplift the rhythms for the meanwhile. Articulate my lingo as I mingle in my medium of speech. And peace to pop prophets as I ponder and teach. A smidgen of religion to the fraudulent. Listen, pay attention, I'm the master of this convention. Kick the wicked and wily style while you're stuttering just like Smiley. Skipping singles up your shattered dreams, too bad it seems to try me. The wise and wordy wizard pays a visit to your subconscious. Question wonderland, extinguish all the nonsense. Optimistic, stylistic, mystic myths, I'm slick like Mercury. Mercy me, I surely shoot the gift.
People call me soup just because I'm living fat. People call me nasty, it's because I eat the cat. And I swing a bat to level heads, leaving devils dead. Never said never, cause a clever head's better. Dreadlock on the top of my crop, never flaky. If this was a field, then Bo Jackson couldn't shake me. Bake me, Betty Crocker's oven isn't hot enough. If you wanna spread the skins, then I got a lot of stuff. Not a bluff guy, a tough guy, I'm thinking twice. Why step? Cause a fly rep, I kept my step ladder. I had a fatter flip I was hitting on. Now it's just a smidgen like a pigeon I be shitting on. Sitting on a futon, slipping lots of boots on. I'm the type of brother that you have to get your troops on. Oops, I'm sorry, cause I didn't mean to diss you. I'm
Have you taken any spills today?
A couple, yeah.
I have. Well, that's good.
I mean, little minor ones. No scrapes or, you know, just little bruises here.
Hey, I make more money than you.
Skateboarding? I guarantee.
You've got exactly 1 minute to be completely out of my sight.
That's a walk beneath the valley. I shall fear no evil. The sect of King George and his evil cabinet. Today murder is legal. God, I know that it's wrong. To kill my brother for what he hasn't done. And as a place like in the sky. It sounds like heaven is falling. It sounds like heaven is falling. You promised me a new day of dawn. I see a thousand points of light. Like so many points of hatred, shame, and war.
This is bullshit. I don't want another call. You understand? Don't go to another bank. Don't go to some 7-Eleven parking lot. Go to a school. Go somewhere where there's no business. Or no business. Now, I don't have a hard-on for skateboarders, but I do get pissed off because I'm supposed to be out here stopping crime, doing all this bitching stuff, and they got me running around chasing skateboarders, which is bullshit. All right? You're out of here. No more calls today.
That is the whitest black cop I ever seen in my life. Huh?
Dip, dip, dive, because I'm live lava, then follow 10 of the men on my job. You don't stop. Here a pimp, there a pimp, everywhere a pimp, pimp. This ain't plus grades to quiz, so there it is.
I really don't work in this department.
Oh, then
$4 for three, dude.
That's pretty good, huh?
Yeah, I could say so, yeah.
Are these the good ones?
Yeah, they're pretty good. I don't know how thick they are.
You don't want thickness. Can you loan me three?
Yeah.
Yeah, lend him three.
What?
He'll pay you back.
Yeah.
He'll pay you back. He looks like he's a pretty nice guy.
All right, Mary.
Okay, well, have a nice one. You
give
too.
Give me five.
There you go.
Thanks, babe.
What's that chick doing, dude?
Right, she's about to drink it.
Awesome.
I know for this interview.
Girls, girls, every day. From London to London, the USA.
Girls, girls, every day. Like, don't put the camera in my face. I'm trying to give this boy some instruction. Say if you fall, then start going again, and like halfway through your line, you'll fuck. For the fall that he fell like 5 minutes.
What happened?
Hey, what is this?
Hey, what happened to your trucks, man?
I don't know. He's fucking my Z rollers.
What'd he do to them?
I don't know. He's telling his kids to take it apart.
So what happened to him?
Oh, nothing right now. Right now, it's together.
What is it? What did you do? You want to explain what happened to his trucks?
Yeah. He's fucking with my Z rollers.
Only for video, huh?
What?
Only for the video. For the viewing audience?
No, dude, I did it for me. My own. Just for so that I could have the satisfaction of doing it.
You mess with the boy, you get the horns.